Do you know why FreeBSD is better than Linux?
It is used by so few people that no one bothers to even try to hack it. And if they did, it is used by such hardcore hacker types that they'd have no chance.
So you have much greater IT security.
For the exact same reason Apple didn't have a lot of viruses 1 year back in the 1990s, because it was such a small share of the market.
I've heard BSD has better performance than Linux.
That depends on the version. The main Linux version has better performance than FreeBSD in most cases, but that's because it doesn't mimic a tablet.
A lot of Linux versions mimic tablets these days.
They think it is the wave of the future, and Mint's popularity proves that isn't true.
FreeBSD does not look like a tablet interface. So why isn't it more popular?
It can be upgraded to Linux, but the inverse isn't true. At least, not easily.
Linux is well known for its compatibility, like installing and upgrading at the touch of a button.
BSD has a lot of those features, though only within its own family. However, because it has a tightly controlled distribution, it is always compatible with other versions of itself.
Windows has not figured that out yet, after 3 decades of trying. Apple kind of is, backing up all your data to the iCloud before you update and upgrade all the software.
It has to be. Their default tech support solution is deleting everything and reinstalling it.
That's worse than Control-Alt-Delete to reboot a PC.
Rebooting a Windows PC might mean patches don't go in effect. A factory reset on Apple that fails means your data is on the cloud and your device is a brick.
Then you call tech support.
One advantage of BSD's support by a core of dedicated programmers is excellent online support via forums and even the developers themselves. You are going to get Linus to answer many questions on Linux personally.